Beth gives my husband, John, probably the best compliment of his life. She says to John at dinner, "Hey, John, you look just like Milo." And like, oh, my God. I never noticed.
Do we look alike?
John is standing right there.
Hey, John.
Totally. Come here. John, come here.
John, come here.
Sorry, I'm not over here. Here we go. Well, but it looked better when I had the hair.
Wait, let's make it better. She's right back here. Okay.
Nice to meet you, man. How are you? It helps when I had the beard and the hair, I imagine.
Yeah. But the look on John...
He's a pretty good-looking guy, though.
Yeah. He's a really good-looking guy.
Oh, I don't know. That lady over there had a heart attack, John. I think you're both getting a good compliment from Beth there.
Very nice.